These little guys surprised border protection agents during a search. Officials say a U.S. citizen trying to enter Texas was stopped at a checkpoint and sent for further inspection. When agents searched her duffel bag, they found 4 spider monkeys that they say were not declared. Spider monkeys are native to Central and South America and are considered to be endangered. The woman was issued a penalty by border protection agents, and the monkeys were returned to Mexico.